comedian, award-winning actor, and the hilarious host of network television's number one rated daytime series, The Price is Right. Which is nominated for 6 daytime Emmys this year. Clap for that. Monday, the show is kicking off its second annual Kids Week, where the contestants are small, but the excitement is big. Take a look.
Yay! Yay!
Hey, nice to meet you.
Hey,
how are you?
I'm doing fantastic. Thanks. Let's see what your shirt is. You got a 4.0 GPA? Good for you.
Thank you.
Got your driver's license?
Yep.
Good for you.
Thank you.
George, man, I don't know if we're going to play. I don't know if we're playing for a car or not right now, George. What?
Can you get a pen while I'm reading this?
Yeah.
Okay, you get a pen, and I'll say, it's going to be a brand new car!
Oh, yes! Yes! Oh, yes!
Please welcome the very funny Drew
Can I just say, that was a good segment you did on marriage counseling and all that stuff.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I went to a couple service once with a girlfriend, and but she was happily married, so what the hell does she know?
You have to get one that's been through the ringer a little bit.
Welcome back.
Nice to be back.
It's always great to have you here.
Thanks. Yeah.
Guys,
now, our producer told us that you had a once-in-a-lifetime experience at a Paul McCartney concert.
Oh, Can I just tell you? I'm the biggest Beatles fan ever, and a friend of mine, Chris Holmes. Hey, Chris. How you doing, buddy? He's a DJ, and he opens up for Paul McCartney all the time. So I got to be friends with him, and he just goes on tour with Paul, and he opens up with, like, Beatles remixes and stuff like that, covers. And he said, hey, we're playing in Canada these dates. If you're free, come out and say hi and come see a show, get your tickets. And I went, all right. So we flew up to, I went to Montreal. And when I get there, he said, hey, I talked to Paul. He said he'd like to meet you. And I was like, oh, my God, I get to meet Paul McCartney. And so we went down to the basement of the arena, and we're waiting. And Paul McCartney comes around the corner, and he goes, hey, Drew.
Oh.
And I figured, well, I know. You can't imagine. And I figured, oh, Chris told him my name.
Right.
So I'm shaking his hand, and he goes, you know, I watch Price is Right all the time. That's all I do. And I'm like, oh, yeah, these guys have daytimes to kill, and they, you know, don't want to think too much and, like, tax their brain, so they watch game shows.
Right.
And then he's asking me, you know, what it's like. And then I'm like, then we went to the show. Like, we got floor seats, really good floor seats in this arena. And he's playing back in the USSR. And I'm dancing. And at the end of the song, when he's doing the ooh-woo-woos, he looks right at me and he goes, come on down to The Price is Right. Ooh-woo.
That's awesome.
I started crying.
Oh, my God.
Like, what do you... This
Raise,
is crazy.
That's crazy.
Yeah, it's so beautiful.
Paul Stupid McCartney, you've called me.
But you get to do cool stuff. You you recently went to safari in Kenya with some of your friends from Price is Right.
Yeah, it was me and Rachel and Gwendolyn and James. We all went, and they're Rachel's dad and James's wife, Gwendolyn's daughter, who's an actress. And so, yeah, we went on this great trip to Africa. It was amazing. We saw we saw a lion. We were having breakfast at this place. We saw a lion jump on a baby giraffe.
Oh, no.
And the mama giraffe kicked the lion away right in front of us.
Wow.
It was like a football field or more away, so we were in no danger. But we were like, holy cow. And then the giraffes were able to run away, and they were legit looking over their shoulder.
Right. Yeah.
Did you take any other photos?
Yeah, I have a couple of really good pictures. Okay. This is, we were having breakfast in this one place. Look at that.
Oh, Gwendolyn took that. Oh, wow. Come on.
Gwendolyn took that picture.
Wow.
Oh, that's
and that's us in a hot air balloon.
Ah. Oh, wow.
I had a 360-degree camera, and I took that picture.
That's pretty cool. That's really cool.
Really something.
That's wow. You deserve it. You work hard. You deserve it.
Yeah, I don't know. I always think of that movie, The Unforgiven, when Gene Hackman gets killed, and he goes, "Deserves got nothing to do with it."
There you go.
Drew,
you were so kind to my mom. My mom did The Price is Right, and she almost killed you.
Oh, really? Yeah. Did she win?
She did.
What'd she win?
She won, a trip, a jacuzzi that's in her backyard right now.
You know?
And she said that you were so kind to her, and I was like, Mom, don't kill him. Don't embarrass me on that show.
You know,
you're so nice.
The jacuzzis are kind of like, I feel bad when people get in the jacuzzi. You know why? Because when you win a spa and The Price is Right, you get a box on your front lawn that says spa on the outside. And then you're on your own after that. Right. You got to hire a contractor and a plumber and whatever.
No, you have kids, so I can only imagine what
Connor,
kids are.
Yeah.
Well, but kids on your show. Kids on your show.
I was like Art Linkletter.
I mean, you've got children of all ages on the show this next week.
Yeah, so. We go crazy with this kids week now.
It's now, you had your youngest contestant ever, though, right? A 4-year-old?
Oh, no.
Yeah.
I'm so jealous of this 4-year-old.
Well, they play with their parents.
What's it like in the middle of having all these kids and all of these prizes? And
look,
I feel
cute.
I feel like a mall Santa Claus.
It's fun.
Yeah, that kid won the kid in the opening segment.
Oh yeah, did he win it?
Yeah.
Right. Don't go anywhere because up next we're playing Plinko with Drew right here. We're back. Woo! And we're having a great time with Drew Carey. That means it's time to play The Price is Right. Woo! Members a chance to play one of their most popular games, Plinko. That's right.
Yeah, I hope I remember.
You know how to play this. The first thing we need is a contestant. So let's find out who in our audience gets to play. Are y'all ready?
Hi, Glendora.
Hi.
Where are you from?
I'm originally from Africa.
Where are you?
Yeah.
Where?
Nigeria.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
That's amazing. Well, welcome. Okay. All right, before we get started, I just want to explain this. In this round of Plinko, you're not just playing for cash. If one of your chips land in the center spot, the center slot marked prize, the entire studio audience is going home with this. It's a 3-day, 2-night stay at Fantasy Springs Resort Casino. Fantasy Springs Resort Casino provides a desert oasis with a luxury hotel, award-winning dining, championship golf, and an exciting gaming floor with 2,000 slots and 40 table games. Visit FantasySpringsResort.com. This getaway retails for $500. Okay, Drew, take it away.
Okay, now, we're going to give you one Plinko chip to start with. Here's your lucky, sorry to reach in front of you. There's your lucky Plinko chip. That one's worth up to $1,000 or a prize for everybody in the audience, so good luck with that. And normally, you can win 4 more chips, but today, since it's a talk, you can win 3 more chips. So see the first prize, please.
Here we go.
This steel vacuum wine preserver. This steel vacuum wine preserver keeps your wine fresher than you can keep it with a cork.
Yes. I had a nickel. Does the price of that start with a 1 or end with a 4?
4.
4, please.
No!
Oh, no!
You can't listen to people!
No hints? Next one, please.
Okay.
Enjoy
delicious coffee in the comfort of your own home with this 12-cup programmable coffee maker.
Wow, I've been going up on my coffee. Does the price of that start with a 2 or end with a 0?
Starts with a 2, ends with a 0.
Starts with a 2? Or ends with a 0?
0.
Hold on. Yeah, go ahead.
0.
Next one.
Okay.
I know. This is not
fair. Last one.
Yeah. Okay, here we go.
Okay. Keep your produce fresher and longer with this six-piece food storage system.
Does the price of that start with a six or end with a five?
We'll go with the five.
Five.
Okay.
Come on. Yeah, go ahead. Yes. Yay! Yes. Going up the stairs. Going over there. Walk up the stairs.
Let's play.
All right. Now, here's what you want to do. I'm not, on the prices right, I'm not allowed to give hints like this. Here's what, drop it, put it right over the end, right in the bottom of the end,
okay.
Right in the middle. Right in the middle, right, and put it closer to there, like right there.
Okay.
And then don't throw it or anything. Just put it flat up against the wall, flat up against the wall, flat. There you go. And put it closer, down more, down, 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 and just let it go.
No prize! Woo!
$500. One more time.
Try that one more time.
Okay. Right down the middle. Last one.
We want the prize. Come on, everybody. Let's hear it.
Come on.
Yes. Yes, she did it. Congratulations, Glendora. Wow. And everyone else at home, everyone in our studio audience is going home with the prize for your chance to win the hotel. Stay at home. Go to the talk.com/giveaways. Drew Carey, thank you. The Price is Right airs every weekday right here on CBS. Check your local listings, and we will be right back.